Hey, hey, careful! Put it back.
I'm afraid we can't, Mr. Wayne.
Says who?
This warrant. It's not personal.
There's gotta be a mistake.
That's what we're here to find out. Maybe we made a mistake. Maybe you did.
Alfred, what? Keep an eye on them. Make sure they only take what they have to.
Of course, sir.
I meant what I said about not personal. We only want files related to Wayne Enterprises. The warrant covers your place, pardon me, places of residence, and any companies you own. Your holdings are extensive.
And what do you expect to find?
That's for our analysts back at the precinct to figure out. I can't comment.
Bruh.
It's a valid warrant. I gotta serve it. Mayor Hill signed off on this himself.
As
long as he's mayor, he calls the shots.
Well, Hill has a history of making his opposition disappear.
Rumors and allegations, Mr. Wayne, that's all. But if they become fact, I'll handcuff him myself, same as any other crook. I don't know how your neck ended up on Mayor Hill's shopping block, but here we are.
Hill knows if I go down, Harvey's campaign goes down too.
That'd be a real shame. Mr. Dent's the only DA I ever trusted to make a conviction stick. As mayor, I think he can finally turn things around for us. For all our sakes, I pray you've got nothing to hide.
Jeez. Past again.
Take whatever you want!
I get some PTSD.
You don't have to do this.
It's messed up.
Bruce.
Rest in peace.
Bruce.
Bruce?
She just comes in out of nowhere, I swear.
I didn't mean to interrupt, but...
This is the second time you've shown up uninvited.
Well, it's difficult to book a meeting with you.
Well, I enjoy my privacy.
Enjoyed. Past tense. Sorry, but if the press has their way, you're not gonna have any for a while.
Okay.
Listen, Bruce, a scandal surrounding a beloved family like yours captures the public's attention. I can help you get the right kind of attention. Through my connections at the Gazette, I have all kinds of access. I can dig up whatever you need to fight this.
What's your angle?
Not all reporters just want a headline. Some of us are old-fashioned. I still want the truth. The Gazette received this supposed evidence like every other media outlet, and it's all hearsay. Flimsy sources. There isn't a shred of hard proof.
Still, allegations like this, they don't magically appear. Someone is going after my family. After me.
Obviously, the sender didn't identify themselves. We have no idea who it could be. I mean, no one's even done their due diligence on this yet. The press saw the fumble, they grabbed the ball and ran. Not every day you get to go after a Wayne.
Well, first guess, nosy reporters.
The public's fascinated with you, Mr. Wayne. A scandal like this, it's a reporter's dream. By tonight, this scandal will be broadcast to every screen in Gotham. Everyone will be talking about it.
This isn't my first pass through the rumor mill. I know the damage it can do.
Then go on the record. Right here, right now, and stop it. You need to get out ahead of this. Your
Fine.
Side is what matters, not wild speculation.
On the record, then.
Whenever you're ready.
The Wayne family has always been a cornerstone of Gotham. We have never had and never will have connections to organized crime.
That's exactly what the people of Gotham need to hear. You're gonna beat this, Bruce. The Waynes always come out on top.
Goodbye, Miss Vale. I hate to admit it, but everyone smells smoke. A fire is heading this way. Batman has made plenty of enemies, but my family... We've done nothing but support Gotham, even in its darkest days.
All this, on the anniversary of your parents...
It's not a coincidence. Harvey's the district attorney. He should have told me this was coming.
Then find out why he didn't.
He's being a dick. Cafe Triste. Damn.
A warrant? What the hell's going on? Wait, does this have to do with what the reporters were talking about this morning? I'm in a lot of trouble, Harvey. And I need your help to get me out of it. Yes, of course. Of course, whatever I can do.
You fucked me up,
Mayor
man.
Hill Represent authorized you. This?
Yeah. Then the cops raid my house, taking everything related to Wayne Enterprises. Computers, hard drives, files.
Oh, son of a bitch.
You're the goddamn DA, Harvey.
I didn't know about this. I swear. Hill totally blindsided me on this one. God damn it.
You owe me an explanation.
And I will get you one. Straight from Mayor Hill's mouth. I just don't get it. Why would Hill stick his neck out over this? Just to tangle you up in some frivolous investigation?
Mm-hmm.
It just doesn't make sense. I mean, what could he possibly hope to accomplish other than a few cheap headlines?
Do you think Falcone could be behind it?
He didn't seem too thrilled after the fundraiser. Oh, God, what a mess. Bruce, I wish I could just make this go away, but I'm not sure if I can. If I get in the way of this investigation, Hill would be able to spin it as a conflict of interest. And that wouldn't be good for either of us. It would jeopardize the entire campaign.
Then I'll go it alone. I've got plenty of resources to fight this.
We're in a bind here, Bruce. I'll do whatever I can to help.
There you are.
Hey, you.
Sorry. I got a habit of being late.
No, just glad you made it.
You didn't tell me you were bringing a friend to dinner.
This is Selina.
I hope I'm not interrupting anything.
I'm Bruce Wayne.
So you are.
Pleasure to meet you, Miss...
Kyle.
Selina Kyle?
It's a strong grip you've got there.
Whoa.
Don't worry. I'm not gonna fall.
Oh, right. Sorry.
Selina's new to town. I've been showing her around Gotham, introducing her to people.
You're an excellent tour guide, Harv.
Well, if I lose the election, I guess I can drive one of those double-decker tour buses around town.
How'd you get that shiner?
Bruce?
It's okay. Money doesn't buy manners, right? I was mugged.
Oh.
I'm just angry I let that masked freak get away with all my stuff.
Oh.
I still can't believe I let you walk home alone. I should have called you a car.
Well, that's terrible. Did they catch the guy?
Not yet. But if they don't, I will.
It's probably long gone by now. Whatever that idiot took.
Dude, maybe she's
I hope not. These were important materials.
Ooh. Sensitive?
Very. I don't know how I'm gonna explain this to my client. When things like this happen in my line of work, people tend to overreact.
We should just be thankful you got away with a black eye.
So, what do you do for a living?
It's complicated. High risk, high reward.
Ah, yeah. Stock market, huh?
Something like that. At least I'm not the only one who's taken a beating. That press conference? Oof.
We've got it under control.
Do you?
I'll handle it. Someone at my office has to know what's going on. Excuse me a moment. Hey, it's Harvey.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. There we go. You're Batman. No. I'm just a human being. You're Catwoman.
Nice to meet
you. No, I'm just a bitch. It's like, oh. Yeah, keep quiet.
Don't say anything. Please.
Hmm. We'll see.
Hey.
This explains a lot, actually. How you can afford the fancy armor, the toys.
I'm rich.
Wouldn't Harvey be surprised? Not to mention everyone in this cafe.
Sorry about the black eye.
It's not the first time a man's hit me.
Sorry to hear that.
Don't worry. I'm not gonna expose you.
Yes.
Yet. I'm curious about something, though. I do what I do for money, but you're Bruce Wayne. What's your excuse? I have to. But
you're the good guy.
Someone has to be the good guy.
Yeah.
I suppose you think that makes me a bad girl.
Yeah.
Well, aren't you?
I always got to be the hero, and then they go against me.
You have something that belongs to me. I want it back. This is awkward for me. I'm used to robbing people, not the one being robbed.
Who hired you to break into the mayor's office?
My clients prefer to remain confidential. They don't know who I am. I don't know who they are.
But you know who I am.
These people I'm working for, they don't screw around. If I fail to deliver that drive, it's gonna cost a lot more than money.
Well, looks like you've made your bed.
No, we've made this bed, and I'm not gonna lie in it alone. You owe me. If they don't get what they want, there will be consequences. I don't like consequences.
I mean, I can help you.
All right, you want my help? You got it. What can I do?
You can give me back the drive.
Not possible.
Listen, I don't have a lot of time. My employer is expecting me to drop it off.
Where?
Just give it back.
The address, now.
No, give me the drive.
Selina, please give me the address.
Oh, he says please when he wants to.
Yeah.
Okay, Bruce. Seeing as I'm screwed either way.
See?
My contact.
Boom.
He'll be expecting a cat.
Oh, yeah.
Not a bat.
Oh, yeah.
When are you supposed to meet him?
15 minutes ago. Better hurry.
Everything okay here?
You tell me.
I have my people working on it. We're gonna straighten everything out.
I feel better already. Sorry, but I've gotta run.
So soon? Aren't you gonna stay for a drink?
Yeah, Bruce. Stay for a drink?
I'd love to, but I've got another appointment and I really don't want to be late for it.
Oh, all right then. Don't forget to change into your suit.
I'm at the warehouse. No sign of Catwoman's contact. It's quiet.
The sound of an ambush. Stay on guard.
Where are we going? Oh, use L open door.
This wasn't a handoff. It was a massacre.
How many?
I'd have to count the pieces.
Oh, good lord. Who could have done such a thing?
That's what I'm gonna find out.
Gordon, Eastside Docks, Warehouse 133.
It's a volatile chemical. Potential psychoactive nerve agent.
This black vile stuff.
Be very, very careful with that. Who knows what effect it may have.
Have the computer catalog the compound for further analysis.
As you wish.
Nothing left to bury. Whatever exploded did so with enough force to obliterate the person standing next to it. But the chemicals themselves were inert, not explosive.
Well, it appears to have made a pretty big boom.
I'll see what I can piece back together. I've seen these outfits before. Same mercs that broke into City Hall.
Yeah, it's just laying there.
Canisters were stored here. Canisters of what? It's a cop. The force grows thinner every day. The canister exploded, sending shrapnel right through the container door.
For once, I'm glad you arrived after the heist. Your armor wouldn't have protected you against that.
Damn.
Looks like a bullet started this.
A normal bullet couldn't have caused that explosion.
Doesn't appear normal. The point of entry's melted. White Rose. Falcone's calling card.
He's been busy as of late.
Send the drones hunting. I want to know his every move.
Good thinking, sir.
Ugh.
That bad?
God damn.
Face slashed, throat torn open.
So, not natural causes then.
Skylight Club. This man's been badly burned. But the damage seems to originate from inside his skull. What did this?
God damn. Oh my gosh.
Sensors say it's an incendiary round. Phosphorus residue.
What do you mean?
This could have superheated the contents of the canister.
To your head.
Causing the aforementioned boom.
Nothing. You're going right through the skull doing that.
Blood. Broken nails. Bits of human flesh.
Okay, so I guess that we'll link that with him.
Cop shredded this merc to pieces, barehanded.
God, what would cause someone to do that?
The nerve agent could make them psychotic.
And that goes... I think it goes to this. No. I think this goes to that, right?
The scrap of metal is from the exploding canister. But I need to know what caused the explosion.
I try bullet and then go all the way. No? Let's break this. Alright. Fragment. Blank. See that.
Find a connection.
The bullet that killed the cop is the same type that blew up the canister.
I'm sure they didn't find that at a local gun store.
It appears military.
What the hell? Is anything else? Oh. Check this one.
Something was here when the explosion occurred. Someone drove off after the explosion.
Have you put it together?
Yes. Falcone leaving his rose here. This is a message. Dead cops, stolen chemicals. He's making a big move. One of his snipers hit a canister with an incendiary bullet, causing it to superheat and explode. This may have been a distraction or a way of destroying evidence. Cops moved in to stop the theft. Falcone's men gunned them down. Then things turned grim. Possibly due to the psychoactive nerve agent, a cop ripped up a merc's face with his bare hands. And was put down. Same sniper, same type of bullet. Looks like Falcone's men got what they wanted and escaped.
Have you located the shooter?
No, but based on two impact trajectories, the canister and the dead cop, the shooter could only have a clear shot from there, there, or there, and would have contaminated himself with the phosphorus residue. Program the skimmers to pick up that signature.
Right away, sir.
Okay, so I have that one.
Both targets could have been shot from here, but no phosphorus trace.
So the left side.
For a spike. Clear vantage point. We have a winner. Trace stops here.
Then he should be nearby.
Found him. Time to go to work.
World's greatest detective.
My turn. Don't make me add your corpse to this graveyard. Falcone, why did he do this?
I ain't telling you nothing. You can't make me talk.
Punch him.
I ain't telling you, Jack. You trying to scare a confession out of me? I won't break.
Your bones will.
Ugh. true what they said about you. You're a freaking animal.
Whatever it takes to make you talk.
Exactly.
You know, you can bleed to death without ever spilling a drop. All on the inside. Tell me the plan, or I start swinging. Tell me.
Asshole.
The Catwoman was supposed to hand over a drive, had the container number we needed, but she flaked. So we had to find it ourselves. Container by container. Someone must have heard us. Called the cops. We were told no witnesses.
Why risk open war with the GCPD?
Some kind of chemicals. Falcone wanted them.
What are the chemicals for?
We were paid to steal them, not ask questions.
I start here and keep breaking until you answer.
The chemicals! There's some kind of explosive! A weapon! I don't know! Falcone said he'd use them soon!
Used where?
That's all I know! I swear! I swear! I told you everything I know! You're an animal!
Now back out, Rick.
Oh, God.
Jesus Christ. These are cops.
Get an ambulance in here!
Think I need to call the coroner instead. It's Montoya. Send a cleanup unit to the docks. Warehouse 133. Now put up your hands! Don't move!
Batman! What did you do to him?
Don't move!
He confessed to everything.
It's how you got it I'm worried about.
You have the right to remain silent.
Gordon.
I said silent. If you say another word, I will shoot you. I don't care if half the city thinks you're a hero. Right now, you're a suspect.
Put down the gun, detective. I'm on your side.
Oh yeah? It doesn't look like it.
It will when you hear what I have to say. Falcone stole a shipment of chemicals. Appears to be a weaponized nerve agent. Causes people to go berserk, turn violent. We need to act before he releases it.
I got a task force on it.
You already have one.
You're taking this too far, Bruce.
Is that Alfred in it?